What's the time? 6 o'clock.
Yes, sir.
Too late for another post this evening.
Well, it might come by hand, sir.
Oh.
Cheer up, sir. No news is good news.
Not necessarily. Besides, either way, good or bad, I would infinitely rather know the worst. Oh, I love it. I have loved it from the first. But the tension, the frustration, the eternal vacillation. If she doesn't make her mind up, I shall burst.
She's a woman, sir.
I'm aware that she's a woman, that is fine. And she's much more than a woman, she's divine. She's a goddess from the heavens. But I tell you, frankly, Evans, while she tries to make her mind up, I'm losing mine.
Don't say that, sir.
Here I hang like a felon on a rope, swinging wildly to and fro between despondency and hope. Now I'm clear what they mean by love is blind. They mean no one but God can gauge the workings of the female mind. By my nature, I am timid, I am meek, one who's more inclined to whisper than to speak. But although I dearly love her, by the firmament above her, if she doesn't make her mind up, I shall shriek.
Relax, sir.
How can I? One moment I'm as high as the hills, the next I'm as low as the plains. Is it stay, is it go, is it yes, is it no? Does she want me to blow out my brains?
Be patient, sir.
I've been patient. God, the patience I have shown. A saint that's been as patient would have glowed. If this goes on any longer, every hour my need grows stronger. We had better face it, Evans. I'll explode. Up I'll go in a holocaust of heat. There'll be little bits of browning strewn all over Wimpole Street. Tears she'll shed for the man she claims she loves, but all that's left of browning will be a pair of yellow gloves.
Here's the letter, sir.
Anyone who doubts a woman should be shot. I deserve to be beheaded on the spot. Who said women are like sponges? When she plunges, woman plunges. She's the wonder of the world, and a man is not.